Welcome everybody, this is Mr. Games Master One here, and I hope you guys tried my squad builder that I uploaded of my sweaty Italian team. Believe me, that's an incredible team. Hopefully you guys tried it. Tell me if you did. Tell me if it helped you win games. And this video is going to be a 10k giveaway. This Balotelli review is going to be a 10k giveaway. Simply be a subscriber, like this video, and comment. Tell me, do you want to see a player review and what player? And something else, I'm going to an Avicii concert Friday night, so if you want me to do a vlog about that for some reason, comment below. So yeah, without further ado, let's get into this. Balotelli, I don't know, his face is the review. Just look at his face. Doesn't that say that he's a fucking baller? 84 pace, 85 dribble, 82 shoot, 75 heading. That's an EA glitch. It's probably 99 heading. They forgot to write it. 4 weak foot, 3 skill moves, 6 foot 2. In 25 games, 19 goals, 10 assists, only for 19,000. Oh my god, this guy's such a must-buy. Let me show his in-game stats here real quick. This player is incredible. 92 ball control, wow. 88 dribbling, 87 finishing, 79 free kick accuracy, 79 curve, 80 long shots, 98 penalties. He's flawless. 77 short pass, 89 shot power, 86 volleys, 83 aggression. That should be like a 90 aggression. 84 attack positioning. And look at those screens. Let me tell you more about him in the gameplay. This striker has to be one of my favorite strikers in this game. Look at this goal. His aggression. The way he goes in. Nobody could pull him back. He's a fucking incredible striker. I would definitely try to use him in a hybrid, because like the Serie A players, they're good, they're effective, but I'm more about high-class players. So instead of Biani, I don't know, I could put Robin. I don't know, I'll try to make a hybrid with Shaawari and Balotelli. It shouldn't be that hard. So let me tell you what I really like about Balotelli. I love his attack positioning, his heading, his finishing. His dribbling is somewhat, it's not bad, and his touch is also not that bad. As touch, I mean agility. That he has like 90 something ball control, but I mean agility. He's not that soft on his feet, if you want to say it. Like, he doesn't have Ronaldinho agility or Neymar agility, but he's big, he's black, he does headers, he gets the job done. He's a striker that everybody wants. The only thing I didn't like about him is probably his weak foot and his agility. This guy deserves a solid 8.5 out of 10. I really enjoyed him. You guys should give him a try. So don't forget to comment asking me if you want a Avicii vlog or if you want another player review. So this is Mr. Games Master 1. I'll see you guys next time. Peace.